The water flows through this creek, much like the energy flows through your body. As you see, there are several pools where the water swirls around before flowing on. If nothing else were around, this creek would flow pure and clear. However, life is messy, and things tend to fall in the creek. And then what happens?
The creek can't flow?
Yes, but if we open the paths between the pools...
the energy flows!